Kalki. Press the bell icon and never miss a video from Lairin TV.
Golmaal again turned out as a Diwali bonanza for Rohit Shetty and his team. The movie, which crossed 100 crore mark, breaking the box office myth of films getting flop in 2017. This multi-starrer earned 171.86 crore till the date and is one of the biggest hits of 2017. Well, not only Golmaal again, but many other films did a profitable job at the box office. Let's have a look at the chart. Topping the chart, it's Bahubali 2 Hindi version. Budget 90 crore. Collection 511.30 crore. Return 421.30 crore. Toilet Ek Prem Katha. Budget 18 crore. Collection 133.60 crore. Return 115.60 crore. Hindi medium. Budget 22 crore. Collection 69 crore. Return 47 crore. Jolly LLB 2. Budget 30 crore. Collection 117 crore. Return 87 crore. Badrinath Ki Dulhania. Budget 45 crore. Collection 116.60 crore. Return 71.60 crore. Lipstick Under My Burkha. Budget 6 crore. Collection 18.05 crore. Return 12.05 crore. Kabil. Budget 50 crore. Collection 126.85 crore. Return 76.85 crore. Shubh Mangal Savdhan. Budget 17 crore. Collection 41.90 crore. Return 24.90 crore. Newton. Budget 9 crore. Collection 22.18 crore. Return 13.18 crore. Golmaal again. Budget 80 crore. Collection 171.86 crore. Return 91.86 crore till the date. Jurba 2. Budget 65 crore. Collection 138 crore. Return 73 crore. Secret Superstar. Budget 15 crore. Collection 50.50 crore. Return 35.50 crore. So now let's see whether upcoming movies like Padmavati, Tiger Zinda Hai and others will make special place in this list. What do you think, guys? Feel free to post in your comments.
Congratulations, Lehre, on completing 30 years. I wish you another 90 at least.